eliminated. He's got to move forward. Well, he also get eliminated rightly so straight afterwards with the help of the blue zone. And now you're looking towards that push. On to Ghost. Can Ghost defend?
And now it's a one-on-one situation. HS24 is behind that care package. And as he gets spotted, that would be good. Yup, he knows. But the HS24, has he spotted peeked out? That's the real question. And yes, he has. A little glimpse is going to be enough. And Ghost Gaming, take that final. Take it. Try and go for this kill point. This is how the previous fight looked out. And Cooper's in a brilliant position overall, catching the blitz and he's the start off guard. Couldn't be you.
Gary's gone looking long, missed well on his there, it goes the push, there goes Gary, and it's only Mythic Alive as Cavalry enters forward and they secure the win, nice, the first team of the day, the first chicken dinner of the Super League.